Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Thursday morning. Lots of sunshine expected today and really not all that cold out there this morning. Afternoon temperatures are going to climb up into the upper 40s, and although it'll be breezy during the morning hours, I think those winds ease again during the afternoon, and not as windy today as what we had yesterday. Our high pressure pushes in today. That's why we're talking about sunshine. And tomorrow we've got these two areas of low pressure, which actually will form a storm and miss us out to sea, but it'll be close enough to bring us some clouds. So we're going to definitely see more in the way of clouds around here during the day tomorrow. Maybe some rain or snow showers on Friday, and then the weekend right now is looking good. Afternoon high temperatures today, 48 in Freiburg, same story in Portland. Mid 40s, Augusta, Wisconsin, Rockland topping out at 44, and the mountains will climb into the 30s. Here's a check of the next 8 days. Rain or snow showers on Friday, but again, not amounting to much. Colder, breezy on Saturday, and then 10 degrees warmer on Sunday. Hey, don't forget, this is the weekend we change the clocks. Push them forward Saturday night.